Hey wavy babies, it's Ocean Sims and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited for this video, and I know I say that every video, don't judge me, but I'm excited because this video in particular is a collab with two of my queens, my simmer friends, my loves, SimFan923 and Plumu. I love them so much, and you'll see me talking with them on Twitter like a lot if you follow me on Twitter. But this is a collab that I'm doing with them, and what we're doing is bringing Strange Town Sims to Strangeville. So from Strange Town to Strangeville, how they got here, we don't know. That's up to you to figure out, because these Sims will be on the gallery, no CC at all, so you can just boof, pop them right into your game and start playing with them. So I don't know if you guys can hear my two-year-old, but he's like yelling in the back. I don't know if you can hear him, but I'm sorry. It's early in the morning when I'm recording this. I got my coffee. Oh my gosh. I hope y'all are having a good day. What's today? Tuesday. I almost forgot what today was because I have mom brain. This is the Grunts, from The Sims 2, the Grunt family. Like and comment down below if you remember this family, if you played with them. Now, when I had The Sims 2 and I would play in Strange Town, I never really played with the Grunt family. I played with like the Smiths or the Spectres, but normally I would like stay in Pleasant View, but The Sims 2 was like the ish back then. It was everything. It was the part of the franchise that really got me addicted to The Sims, like skipping using the bathroom and like not wanting to eat sometimes. I know it sounds so unhealthy, but like honestly, that's just how good the game was, and I've survived. So we can laugh about it now. So this is General Buzz Grunt that I am creating right now. He is the father of three sons, Tank, Rip, and Buck Grunt, and I love their names because they're so short and they're so military-esque. This is your classic military family, and General Buzz Grunt treats his family like he's in the military. He was previously married to Lila Grunt, but she divorced him, and later she was electrocuted, quote-unquote electrocuted, later. So that's kind of like painful, but yeah, his son. No, let me talk more about General Buzz Grunt. I made him one of those Sims that really wants his family to be successful. I feel like he holds everyone to a high caliber. He's very rough and hot-headed. Like, he's very, like, hey, this bed, yeah, you made it, but it doesn't have this correct crease in it, and, you know, iron your pants, and, you know, he's just very particular, and anything can tick him off. So I also made him, like, a perfectionist. Like, he has to have things a certain way. And, you know, of course, he's up, like, every, what, 5 in the morning, running around and stuff like that. Like, he's not in the military anymore, maybe he's retired, but he's always like just boom, up and at him, ready to go. And his son, his oldest son, Tank Grunt, is the only son out of his that can really connect with his father, and the only thing they really connect with is the common denominator here, which is the military. And he wants to follow his father's footsteps. I gave him the Strangerville mystery aspiration because I think that he would want to find out about it and then get his dad to help him out. Like, dad, please, I know you know something. You were in the military for X amount of years. You have to, you know, we have to find out what's going on. I see Tank as being a very, like, a good heart. He's like his dad. I feel like he's just as rough, but he has a little bit more of a heart to him, because I feel like the things that his dad's been through or seen and things like that have definitely hardened him. And I think it's very rare for his dad to even show affection or love. You know, a pat on the back is like a hug, you know what I mean? It's like, and you had to do something crazy, like, good job, you ran 10 laps. Tank, I think, really wants to be like his father, follow his footsteps. He sees his father's success and his determination and his toughness and his ambition, and I think he really looks after that, and he just wants to make his dad proud. In fact, in the description for The Sims 2, it says, Tank has always lived under the hard thumb of his father, General Buzz Grunt. In this domesticated boot camp, can Tank prove his worth to his demanding dad? And I feel like that is amazing. You know, I feel like he lives to prove that to his dad. But one character I really thought was really interesting to make was Rip Grunt. Rip is the middle child, and he definitely suffers from middle child syndrome. If you don't know, I have three sons as well, and you can definitely see the differences in each child. With Rip, you know, his dad thinks he's lazy, like he doesn't really do anything. And yeah, Rip doesn't really like to do a lot of things, but he does have a little job on the side, whether it's fast food or working at a grocery store. I think if you play with this family, having Rip work, like have a job, would be super cool, because I think he would do whatever it takes to kind of not be around in the house too often. So, you know, he probably gets his side money from there, so he doesn't have to ask his dad for money, you know, so he can just buy whatever he wants and But he's also really lazy, but I wanted to give Rip some depth. I felt like maybe deep down inside, he's an amazing writer and he writes on his spare time when he can, when he's feeling emotional or like he has to release something, but he just doesn't really hone in on that craft. So I feel like his aspiration wouldn't be met until he was like an adult, not even a young adult, like an adult. And I switched one of his traits from creative to romantic because I feel like Rip would also be all about the ladies. Even in The Sims 2, I think he was like a romantic sim. I can't remember, but I feel like he would kind of be about the ladies. He'd probably have a cool girl that he'd probably hang out with. I feel like he'd have options. He is a one-woman man, but I feel like he probably will have options and, you know, do certain things. But I feel like there's only one woman that's right for Rip, and I feel like he'll find her at, you know, particularly at a young age, whether he finds the love of his life now or as a young adult. I feel like he'd find his love like young, because he's not really a player, but he does like having options. Out of all the members of this family, oh my gosh, Buck Grunt is my sweetie pie. I love him to death. His two older brothers are still rough. They still have that dynamic about them that they kind of like Rip is tough mentally, and then Tank is tough physically, and then their dad is just tough all around. But Buck is just so different. Like, he's so studious and sensitive, you know. He's this really smart, brilliant, bright boy, and he just gets overlooked by everyone in the family except for Rip does talk to his little brother, and he's really close to Rip because Rip and him just get overlooked completely. But honestly, he gets no attention from his father and stuff like that, and I just feel like he's such a sweet soul, you guys. And I also, instead of like making him a good sim, I wanted to make him a sim that wanted like a dog. Well, he's a dog lover. So maybe when you play with them, maybe Buck is just like, Dad, please, can I have a dog? Maybe his dad says no, and then maybe he brings one home anyways. I don't know, but I hope you guys enjoy this Create a Sim. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to watch SimFan923's and Plamo's videos in the description down below. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I love you. All right, peace out, y'all.